Hi, this is AntiqueMallOK.com reviewing Frankoma Pottery and being able to identify the era in which it was produced. We'll start with the beginning. Frankoma Pottery was produced using Ada clay from Ada, Oklahoma. It was a pale tan mined from 1933 to 1954. It's sort of a sandy color, a little bit yellow, light in color. Then they went to Sepulpa, Oklahoma, to the Sugarloaf Hill from 1954 to 1979. It's a brick red clay, very dark, rich red clay, easy to identify, and was used up until early 1980. After that, they started using additives in the clay when they were still in Sepulpa. The clay went from red to a light pink or a light orange. It's a little difficult for some people to tell the difference in the clay. So a trick of the trade is to wet the finger and just touch the clay. And if it darkens, it's probably the later clay after 1980, the Sepulpa clay. Frankoma is no longer in a production. And this is a one way to kind of identify some of the older pieces, the vintage pieces of clay. The Ada clay is sandy, light colored. The early Sepulpa clay is the brick red. And the later clay is the pink or light orange. This is AntiqueMallOK.com from Tulsa, Oklahoma.